the two solid tower plays, 1A, 1B, I mean, we've been over there, 1 and 2. You know, when we're out there, we're doing our job, a lot of skill and talent on both power plays, so that opens it up for other guys.
They did figure the second round was come hard, try to steal this first game. You guys expecting that, expecting to get solid early from them?
Absolutely. I mean, they are, they're a good team. They're a big team. They came out fast, and we expected that, and I think we weathered the storm really nicely.
You keep mentioning, everyone keeps mentioning jitters. Is there anything you can do as a veteran leader on this team to calm your teammates down?
You know what, I just think, obviously that's what we did there. You know, guys like Gonser, you know, Curdy, guys with playoff experience, I know boys, just take it as another game and, you know, don't think too much, just keep it simple. And I think our younger guys did a hell of a job of doing that.